follows is a brief construction montage.
When your best friend wears Vans like you do, hey, 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 Van Squad!
Yes, sir.
We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
I've been waiting for a day like this to come, struck like lightning. My heart's beating like a drum on the edge of something wonderful. Face to face with changes, what's it all about? Life is crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
Welcome to my vacation getaway vlog to my grandma's house this week. I am so glad you guys are here. So I was supposed to film tomorrow actually, but I decided to do it a little bit early today because
why the heck not?
In this part of the vlog today, I'm just gonna be hanging out here before I leave tomorrow and just pack up my stuff. But I'm very excited to go see my grandma, my papa.
But mostly my best friend Emma, because she's amazing. So Emma, shout out goes to you for being amazing and for being supportive.
But anyways, I'm just gonna hang out here right now.
Not outside.
But in my bedroom. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Bye.
The next morning.
Whoa! There she goes! There she goes!
Much, much later.
One hour later.
Hey guys, good morning. It's 9 o'clock right now, and I'm sitting on my bed wearing my new Baby Yoda shirt that I got at Walmart not too long ago. But today's the day that I'm going to my grandma's house, and I'm super excited to go see Emma because I haven't seen her since
last month for Mother's Day weekend.
Like I said, it's gonna be a lot of fun. So I have everything all packed. There's my backpack that I have everything in. And then over here, I have my crocheting stuff, my painting stuff, and then my artwork, along with my tripod. I am gonna be doing some stuff right now, so I will see you guys later. Bye.
2 hours later.
Saying goodbye to Coco. You be good, okay, Mama? I know I'm gonna miss you too. I'm gonna miss you. My new girl. She gave you guys a kiss. Say goodbye, Coco. I'm gonna be gone for a week. You be good, okay, Mama?
Much, much later.
Waiting in the car.
1 hour later.
Well, the good news is that I am at my mom's house now. My grandma will be here in like 10-15 minutes. And I'm very excited.
I keep saying that. I don't know why.
But here's all my stuff that I'm bringing with me. I know it's a whole lot, but yeah. So until my grandma gets here, I will see you guys when I get to her house. Peace out.
1 hour later.
It is now 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I finally made it to my grandma's house in Sonora. And I have a bag full of clothes I'm giving to Emma. I'm actually going to her house right now as we speak. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Bye.
5 minutes later.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Little baby geese. Oh my god. This is so cute. Oh, I'm gonna cry. So I'm at my friend Emma's house right now, and look at this.
Aww.
Baby geese. Oh.
you're so cute.
3 hours later.
All right, I'm currently walking back to Emma's house right now because I wanted to go to the dollar store, but my grandma said we can go tomorrow morning. So I'm just gonna go back to Emma's house right now just to hang out with her, and I don't know, but I'm gonna see if she'll spend the night with me tonight. But if not, then we can always get together tomorrow. So until then, see you guys in a bit.
Meanwhile.
Oh my gosh, Emma, what are you doing?
I keep dropping them.
What are you dropping, girl? Ooh, shady.
Much later.
Action!
Emma! Why are you straightening your hair?
It's, I don't like it curly.
Well, too bad. You're gonna have to deal with it, curly.
Actually, I don't because I have a weapon.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, don't expose my feet.
Later that same evening.
Look at this beautiful sunset. It's so beautiful. She's literally watching freaking TikTok videos about people going to Ross.
No.
Are you serious?